Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome to Patrick Miller. On this channel, we talk trash. And this morning, we're demoing this trailer park. We're in a trailer park. We're going to demo this trailer house. So one of the things we want to do is, because it's so close to our shop, we were thinking maybe we could just have them tow it to our shop and we could just demo it right in our shop. We wouldn't have to interrupt the neighbors or anything like that. And we called the company and they said, when was it built? And we told them it was built in 1965, and they said, no, we won't haul it. They said even if they put new axles and new tires on it, the problem is that the frame won't take it, so they don't even do it. So you got to kind of demo it right where it sits. So you know, when you have to do this, first thing we did is we called the utilities. And so here's the power company. They took the socket out. The gas company was here. They disconnected all the gas. So everything is pretty much. And then we came in earlier and we took these windows out just because it's winter and we just don't want to be picking up glass. It doesn't work real well. So, but we're back, man. So I got Roscoe in the skid. He's doing a good job. And let's check this out. Bit of cleanup left to do. We'll get her wrapped up on day two. Not too bad. Four of those 30-yard dumpsters. Taken care of. 60 some feet of mobile home gone. Got it cleaned up. There's not much we can do. We got to come back in the spring once there's some frost on there. We got to come back over, but do the best we can. But it's ready for a new home to be parked right there. So not much on this episode. Just taking shit apart and blowing it up again. So, but we'll catch you on the next one. We got our last load right here, and we're headed to the transfer station. Thanks for watching.